Welcome back, guys. We're camping and we're cooking. Let's get the curry started.
Yes, guys, welcome to Cooking Sazzy's Way. Wahey! Tomorrow morning, don't you worry.
He's got his spam.
Spam and eggs.
Got his spam. Right, so we've got.
Gotta try a bit of spam roll just to see.
I've never tried it, I'll have a bit of that. Are you going to fry it? Yeah. I've never had it fried.
What's the best way to have it?
Standing in the way.
Oh, I didn't know you started.
That's just go to a different side, mate.
Going to get on top of that hill, you.
That's it, I've got the cooking fucking out. 2420 tank. That fucking.
Guys, you want to see a real YouTube channel?
Oh, watch me hair do. I fucking brushed it this morning. You know, it's been a year. Oh shit, how much water am I putting in?
It's at health and safety, you've got hair. You have to wear a hat. Hey, that's fucking.
I can't see.
Looks like you're in a chip shop.
Sazzy's chip shop.
You know, the only thing I didn't bring was my rice, dude. Right, the rice is on. What is this cap he's making me wear, guys? T420 Tom. Cooking at. Sazzy don't need no cooking at, does she? Right, let's get cooking! Over here, guys. Oh, there's my rice cooker spoon. Here you go. Rice, chopper to onion. Let's get the stuff out. Super hot sauce. Boom. Special spice mix, some cumin, some garlic, and chilli. We got the chopped tomatoes. I am missing a tin opener. Babe! I'm missing a tin opener! I'm missing a tin opener. It's in the car.
What?
I'm missing a tin opener. It's in the car.
What about?
In the big bag. Let's open them. Right, let's turn this on. In the big one. Right. Cooking with gas. It is gas as well. Right, there we go. Get that on the go. Get some oil in the pan. And let's get that side heated up. Put that on the minimum. Oh,
that one.
Pardon? Yeah, in that one, it's a big gold one. I might need some batteries. It's got the sharpest knife and scissors. I'm going to start by doing the onion. Where's my spoon? I need a spoon in my mouth. It's a bit big.
play ones?
No.
Where are they?
They're in there. I got another grab, I think. Oh no, they're in the other rug. I'll get them. This is where I'm going to towel it, with me towel in. Onions. How are we doing, Sally? Chili pop, pop, pop. Oh, look at them seeds. All them seeds are going in. This is going to be hot, hot, hot. Right, what else are we cutting up? Onions and chilies. Oh, we need the chicken. Chilies, guys, going on in here.
Want me to bring the camera over the food in here a minute?
You can do a little bit. I've got to find the chicken so you can go around.
I can't see what it's filming though, but
yeah.
It'd be right like that, innit?
Yeah.
Oh god, why has it just done that? Oh, look at that, smells fit already. Well, it might have been better here, innit?
Yeah, I don't know.
So it's got all the flavours ready to go in. Already smells amazing. I know. That's how hungry I am then. Has it got you in shot that?
Yeah. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Got a bit more
oil in that. Oh. Right. Look at the surroundings, cooking in the wild. Well, I'll try and put it back. I don't really know how this works. What the hell? Is that how it was? Because I feel like it's going to tip over.
Yeah.
You have to pick it up now and again and show them in the pan, innit? I'm going to get a shot of you.
So up there it says chop my finger in. That's there. Did it. See what I mean? Starting, I've not even touched it.
Everyone's doing their own thing, so we've cut it away there. That's all the nose there. Some onions, some chilies, some chicken up in there. Opening some tomatoes, hands free. Got all herbs and spices and stuff there. And there's that weird old
Salad.
Look at that, cooking in them views. And then, the 3-4 foot of crew over there. Wide as gold.
What's it?
Bloody lovely. Right, let's get some soy sauce in that while it's cooking. Oh, that needs to stop. Doing a lovely job. I will have both tins, I think.
Do you think it's the tins?
Come and show you guys. Yummy, yummy. There's our Sally. We're going to get the bears out soon. Beautiful scenery though, isn't it, guys? Absolutely gorgeous. Woo! Right, the tin is open. So let's go and see. Right, there we go. Send you there. I need to take the batteries out of these all the time because it traps my finger in it. It's no good. Can't trap your fingers in it. Right, so pop them under there. And my chicken needs to go in the tub. Where's the container? I don't think we'll actually need the big pan. Might be able to just use this one, but I might have to just transfer it. I'll turn it up a little bit. Cooking with gas. We're going to add some chilli. We're going to add some garlic. We're going to add some cumin. They're just staring. I need to get the container out of there.
Right guys, this is where I take over the cooking. Give it a little bish bash bosh. I didn't touch it.
Are you behaving?
Yeah, I didn't touch nothing. Honestly, I didn't touch anything.
I have to go and wash your hands again now. This is for
hearty
tomorrow.
Putting it in the refrigerator,
please. Putting it in the refrigerator. We need a bag for rubbish.
I just heard it go good on.
You what?
Oh, is the electric still on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just got the cable of the fucking drone.
What? Is it actually still on? Yeah, it's still on. Oops, I didn't see that there. Ooh, bag on. Does your belly touch your bum? But this curry is looking yummy, yummy, scrumptious already. And it's not even started yet. Come on, guys, let's go and see again. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I can't wait for this. I'm so, so hungry. Hope you're all enjoying so far. Don't forget to smash a like. Share it out if you're feeling generous. Let's get cooking. Can you see Sally's spoon? Chillies, Could you find me a bin bag? To wash all my stuff as well. We didn't buy that sink, did we? Bit more soy sauce in there while it's cooking. Looking yummy, guys. Looking yummy. Gold and here gold. Oh no, give it another 5 minutes. Spice is now gone. So funny, Sarah. Bin bag there. Put the other bin bag in there. There we go. Let's bring you over here, guys. Let's see if we can have it here. Yeah. Get a bit closer, eh? Get a bit closer. Right. I'll add tomatoes. Two tins of tomatoes. Good old stir. And then we're going to add the special mix I've got here. Add half of it. That stir up. So in here we've got cumin, curry powder, some masala mix. I'll bob it all on the ingredients for you, but as you can see it's starting to get some lusciousness about it. Yum. There we go, guys. Let's get you there. Yeah. Enough to feed the 5,000, this would be. And obviously we've got to do taste tests and that, haven't we? Definitely got to do a taste test. See how hot it is. I wonder who's going to try Sazzy's special sauce. Just a bit of extra flavour. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh.
Yummy!
Bit of garlic, bit more garlic in there. Chilies give it that extra, extra spicy taste. That is hot, hot, hot. Right, we've also got some find it. We have some natural yogurt. Let's check this rice.
Oh, you got a well good picture. I reckon you should use it as a thumbnail.
Yeah, I got a fucking right good picture.
Oh man, thank you.
Had everything in and you. Cooking.
Yeah. Yeah, well, use it.
That looks nice.
It's hot. Go. This cover looks yummy. My nose is running. Oh, see where my little things have gone missing? These little things. There's one. There's my lid gone.
Small portions.
Yeah, ma. Right, let's get these moved. Small portions. Sazzy don't do small portions. The rice is a little bit wet. Oh, I'm losing it. Look at these guys. Yummy. Absolutely delish. Look at them.
I'm going eating that, aren't I? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I'll bring this chair for you.
How's your curry? Yummy, yummy.
Oi.
Yeah, man.
Spot on that. Oi.
Get it in your gullet.
Spot on. That literally. It's like John Frazee, is it?
Can you get on your trousers, by the way?
Is it John Frazee?
Dripping down the side.
What?
What?
The curry's dripping.
What are you? Cooking Sazzy's way? I must admit, Sazzy, that was a banger, that.
But you're the man.
Oh, what are you, Dave's here? Oh, Dave. Oh, we've got the... Oh. The way. There you go, bro.
Oh,
what
is it?
That's Sazzy's.
Just record.
It's recording.
Chef's brewing, me and Salad. So I've got everything prepared, ready for breakfast. We're having Spam and scrambled eggs on bread. So let's get to it. I'll pop you over here and we'll get done really fast. You are the reason why I leave. You are the reason why I still believe. You are my destiny.
Oh, come on.
J-O. No.
Shell's got a cooker, it's hiding under the table.
cooker, can I? I think we need some music. This bum will come out.
Squeeze it.
What do you have to do? Spam up your life, every boy and every wife. Let me show you some of the beautiful rocks I got out of the mine yesterday while we're here. Let's show you. This is a beautiful one. I think I'm going to give this one to my stepson. And then I've got this one. Absolutely gorgeous. They're all in being water at the moment. Look at that. I'm going to clean that up. How nice is that?
Well, that's what I found for you.
Yeah. And this one. Oh, cool. Oh, amazing. Absolutely gorgeous. I love it. Absolutely love it. And we've got them. And we've got these ones. This. Absolutely gorgeous again. We've got quite a few. They're just rocks. Coming out of the mines. Some have got little crystals in. I do love my rocks. Good selection. Really, really good selection. Again, they're just what I've pulled out. tiny, tiny, tiny piece there. Focus. Absolutely gorgeous. Another gorgeous piece here. Absolutely stunning. They all shouted out to me to pick them up. And there were some absolutely gorgeous ones. I've got a tiny, tiny little piece that has fell off another. Looks gorgeous. The colours. This. Just like glass. Gorgeous last few pieces. And this one. So yeah, very happy with them.
Cooking on gas now. Cooking on gas.
Yeah, we're cooking with gas.
Actual gas this time, guys. Not electric cooker like Sazzy. It's blasting that now.
Right now. Might as well get my spoon because it's all.
If I can keep you all steady, guys, I'll show you what she's doing. Deep under the table. I don't know if you can see that.
Yo! Cooking with gas. Look at that breakfast gob. You are the reason why I live. You are the reason why I still believe. You are my destiny. Yeah, darling, breakfast is served. Ready?
Chopping board as a plate.
Use it. Bring it up a bit. Yeah. Beautiful. But it's getting wet. Stand up your life. There's the butter. Job's a good one. Cut it up. Can't even cut it. Beautiful. Whoo! Yummy, yummy, yummy. Everywhere. Explanations in the car. Giving it the thumbs up. It's all good, guys. Catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this adventure. Head over to Explanations to see the full explore. Thanks, Gareth.